بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. الحمد لله.
الحمد لله ما شاء الله.
الحمد لله
ما شاء الله. أنت مقنع باللغة الإنجليزية.
والله يا أخي. My English is broken حبيبي. Let me speak this is brother. I had one question.
Just important question please.
Go ahead brother. Go ahead. My brother got one question.
I brother, I watch a lot of your videos. I agree with a lot of things you say. Especially when you are arguing against what these Salaf say about Allah and you know whether he's has attributes of a man and a human and whatever. But I see one video, you were speaking badly of the Ash'ari. You were saying people who are Ash'ari are maybe deviant from Islam and they created something, I don't know what it is. I just want to understand, what is the problem with Ash'ari?
Where are you from, brother?
Palestine.
Palestine, you speak Arabic?
Very, very little. Yeah.
I advise you to do something and come next week. Okay. There's someone called Al-Qahtani. Yes? And he wrote a poet. He wrote a poem about Ash'ari. Maybe 200, 300 lines.
Does the name matter? Does the name Ash'ari matter?
Huh?
What they call themselves, does it matter? If they call themselves Ash'ari or Athair or whatever it is, it's the belief they have, okay?
Yes.
Ibn Taymiyyah.
Ibn Taymiyyah. Yes.
Ibn Taymiyyah, okay? Why was he in jail? Why did they put him in jail? Because a lot of people quote Ibn Taymiyyah, okay? My school, the school I go to, we
which put, school?
A lot of people have an opinion on this school as well. They're
which school?
Flash.
Oh shit!
Boy.
Oh holy shit!
What's wrong with
that? Oh my god, man!
Oh holy shit!
Don't get involved. I'll tell you up from now. Tell me.
I need to know. I'm learning. Listen, I don't understand everything. I'm learning. I need to understand.
I'll tell you why Ahbasha don't like them, yeah?
Tell me
because
why.
Because they support Ash'ari as a wild dream. Ahbash.
Brother, let me tell you something, yeah? This is from my... I might be wrong, I might be right. This is my opinion, this is what I observe. There is a lot of misconception about the Ahbash. There's loads of Ahbash. There's loads of them. In Lebanon, in Germany, there's loads of Ahbash. Not all of the Ahbash believe the same thing. I have a close friend of mine, Lebanese guy. He came to me, he told me, Ahbash teach X, Y, Z. I brought him the book that we follow. I told him, show me the claim you are making. Show me where it says it in this book. He couldn't find it. But there's a lot of misconception.
There's no misconception about this. Ahbash, they support Bashar al-Assad, Syri, Lebanon. So then you're not Ahbashi then?
No, we follow the teachings of the Ahbash school.
I advise every Muslim brother want to have a fun to read the An-Nuniyya, a big poem by Al-Qahtani. When he say, Wallahi brother, if I say this in English, I will be going to jail maybe for 200 years. Because these are metaphorical things. When he said, I'll chop you with my sword of truth. And they tell you, oh, you're gonna chop people.
I'll say it then. My advice to you, keep away from that.
You need to tell me why, brother.
And I'll tell you something, Yani. The minute I see someone supporting Nusayr al-Kafir, Ruddul Muslimin, that's it.
Where did you ever see that they support Bashar? The school I go to don't support Bashar.
What is this music, brother? What is this?
They're preparing for the Queen's Masonic burial.
Can you tell me the real... Either tackle the Habashi school or tackle Ash'ari. But I want to know what the problem is.
How did the Habashi thoughts come to life?
Well, they look at Imam Ash'ari.
Shafi'i? So you telling me some scholar like Mawardi or any scholar Shafi is Habashi?
Okay, listen, I'll tell you, but listen, my knowledge is limited, okay? But I'll tell you what I understand, I'll tell you what I know. This term Habashi was given to them. We don't say we're Habashi, this name is given to us.
The Shia, they call themselves are Muslim.
But no, the word Habashi is an insult. They use it as an insult to insult this group. Because they call out people like Ibn Taymiyyah and the Saudi, the scholars in Saudi and all these sort of things. This is why they call us Ahbash. We're not Ahbash. We follow Imam al-Shafi'i, Ahl Sunnah wa Jama'ah.
You are a liar, man.
But brother, tell me why. I want to know. Tell me why.
Muhannad! Muhannad! Where's the thing?
He's on the phone.
You telling me, brother, I'm Shafi'i. You telling me Ahbash Shafi'i?
Can you tell me the belief we have that's incorrect?
What is belief?
Like, what do we believe that's wrong?
What is belief?
What's
the wait the bloody... Who's your sheikh? You telling me this shit Habashi Shafi'i? This Shafi'i tell you... Why in Lebanon? You seem like Shia, man.
Why? No, we're not like Shia. There's a lot of misconception about Ahbash.
What?
Big misconception.
Honestly, brother, I don't want more names. I don't care. To me, all Ahbash go to hell. No. Give me your book. Give me your book. Give me your book. And tell me, I'm not...
Jazakallah khair.
Brother, give me... Give me the bloody... Give me the...
I gave you internet.
No.
The internet should be here on. Yeah, you connected.
What do you want? What do you want?
The brother said Ahbash al-Shafi'i. Look at the...
No, they do follow Shafi'i, yeah? But it's...
brother, Shia, they say we follow Ali ibn Abi Talib. Is that true?
When you say we don't follow Imam al-Shafi'i, you have to tell us why.
Aqidat al-Ahbash. Aqida mutanaqida. What? Mutanaqida? What's mean mutanaqida? Contradiction.
Okay.
Doesn't not go with the people of Sunnah wal Jama'ah. Bunya and being raised upon.
And you stick that, you ask the police with that.
Mix the Sunni Muslim and the Shia and the Sufism.
Well, this is a lie. It's a lie. Uncle, it's a lie. They make a lot of lies. I'm telling you, Uncle, listen to me, please. 1 second. Uncle, just listen to me for 1 second. I have a Lebanese friend who grew up around Ahbash. He came with fake stories about what Ahbash teach. Fake stories. He came to our class, to our school. We opened the books. We're like, these claims that you make that we say is haram and halal and all these things. Show us. Here's a book. Take a read, find us. He couldn't find it. But they make, these stories are made.
So who are these things?
These people, these are from Wahhabis. Wahhabis create these stories about Ahbash. Because we warn against Ibn Taymiyyah's teachings that Allah has a hand, Allah has this, Allah has that. We warn against this. One of the teachers of the Ahbash was killed in Lebanon by the Wahhabis. They killed him. They killed him in Lebanon.
Brother, please, man, don't tell me this rubbish. Don't tell me Wahhabi killed in Lebanon. Who the? You're a clown, man.
I'll show you. I'll show you.
They're the enemy of each other anyway.
Who's Wahhabi? Who's Wahhabi?
He's Wahhabi. People from Saudi.
You telling me Saudi go to Lebanon? And kill people?
I'll show you right now. They killed him. They shot him in his car. I'll show you right now.
I'm not gonna record this shit, man.